So I'm on my way to Crystal Mill, which is pretty much in the middle of nowhere here in Colorado. And I'm on this road, if you want to call it that. Anyway, so I'm at least 15 miles from even the smallest little place, and there's this random wall outlet. So at least I can charge my laptop now. If this water was any colder, it would probably be solid ice. It is freezing. Well, I'm back on the road, which this is the road. Believe it or not, Maroon Bells is just over that hillside over there. I don't understand how anybody can get up these road. I mean, this is insane. So I saw my first driver of the day, and I guess his back wheel caught one of these poles, and his tire blew out right in front of me. He scared the shit out of me. So he's got a back flat tire now, and I don't know what the hell he's gonna do. I think he said he has a spare, but I couldn't imagine. Whew. Glad I'm not driving. After a few hour hike, I'm finally where I was trying to get. Now, somehow or another, that guy with the blown tire, he made it up to the sketchy sections by the bridge, and then changed his tire and made it back down, so that was good to see. Thank you. don't know if you guys can see in the video how horrible this is, but it's pretty steep. Last year when I was on the road, I got stranded in the desert, and I was actually driving up a road kind of like this on my little Chevy Malibu, and not too long, but the fact that my car survived is a miracle. Now, 7 hours later, I made it back.